Anybody here besides myself ready for this main event? Somebody make some noise. Main event, somebody make some noise for you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a title bout for scheduled for three rounds. 3 minutes per round. Introducing first, representing the pink team, Shay the Fox Mazzato!
It is time for our main event at LSC 30, Born to be Wild. The title is on the line between Shay Mazzato and Danica Della Rouge. I apologize, the newcomer there. I was about to get her name reversed there. Not Della, Danica. It's Danica, Danny Della Rouge. You can understand the bit of a tongue twister there.
That's right. And unfortunately, the LFC title is once again vacant, as Andrea the Storm Ladoy, a big favorite of ours, was forced to retire due to chronic shoulder and back injuries. You know, Mazzato was anxious to get back in there. You know, an opportunity to win back the belt. She lost that fight at LFC 29, a hot Midsummer's Night's Dream to Ladoy. I mean, it took, and what's funny enough is that fight took place just 25 hours.
Back-to-back events.
After she won at LFC 28, it's Independence Day, giving her the dubious distinction of holding the belt for the shortest time in MMA history.
She's never had a one-day title, and that's a shame for Shay Mazzato, because it felt like she was really coming into her own. I mean, she's a talented, talented fighter.
Super talented.
It felt like she was really coming into her own, won the belt, and then lost it the very next night. That was a fantastic weekend, though. Back-to-back events in Las Vegas, which was a lot of fun, but this has been fun, too. Sturgis Motorcycle Rally here in Sturgis, South Dakota. What a host for LFC 30, Born to be Wild. COVID can't hold us down.
Nope.
Hopefully we'll be back here in Sturgis again, because this has been a lot of fun. We still got
Let's bring in your opponent.